Okay, we have an OTSL match against Dimitri. He's a replacement player, so his record is not really his record. This is not a great hand. This would be an awful hand to get purged on. I think I'm going to go one France here and headline CIA. I mean, Olympic's not a bad headline, but CIA gives me a little flexibility. So just realized the screen wasn't showing. Should be now. So you can see this very ops poor hand. We hold NORAD here for blockade. All right, that's a good headline. Oh, he has Europe. He has decal. Oh, he'll be able to duck and cover coup. If I coup Vietnam here.
The challenge of the 20th century is the challenge of human relations and not of impersonal natural forces.
But if he does that, I'll be able to take Europe domination. Oh, but he has a 5-year plan, so he could get rid of it. Well, let's go with the coup here. Actually, rolling a 3 would be great. Yeah, 5's not bad. But I'm guessing there's going to be a duck and cover coup here. Or wait, no, duck and covers. That would only drop it to 4. Okay, he used his big card. So I'm gonna go for Thailand here. Interesting. Let's beat him to space. Sweet. Wait, there's 5 cards left. What am I missing? Mm-hmm. deaf kind. Oh, he's gonna duck and cover coup with owl. Ugh. That's rough. Alright, so he's 5-year plan EU decal. Can't let him get Korea. So he's going to decal now. And he can't play China if he wants to dump Europe. Wait, oh, he has to play. Yeah, so we do this. Do this. Or no, 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 no. Thanks for the follow. Yeah, we have to take this. Alright, so I didn't have a great first hand, but he didn't either. So it kind of worked out. All right, Asia, Middle East, East. Should I drop Asia here? Not gonna get domination. I think I drop Asia here. It's Middle East with Nasser in my hand, even if he knocks me out of Iran, should be okay. It's a goal. I mean, if it takes France, I get the coup. Well, he could use a three up and go into Zaire, which he's probably gonna do. Yep, it's annoying. Be able to flip Thailand here if he wants. So if he doesn't flip it, I'll overprotect it with nuclear test ban. Try to take domination in the Middle East. He's not gonna flip it. All right, well, Middle East is not happening.
Sobre la cuestión acerca de si la lucha armada es el único camino para la liberación, lo que puedo responder es que, por lo menos en las condiciones de nuestro país, no había otro camino.
All right, well, the Europe domination is not great, but we'll see if we can do something about that at the end of the turn. Probably end up overprotecting it though. There's defectors. Oh. Interesting. Was thinking poking Spain Portugal might work, but clearly it won't. Still Marshall Red.
That
Nope,
then the
there was
nations can
Marshall.
cooperate, and that there are no international problems which men of goodwill cannot solve or adjust.
Blockade's still out there. Containment. Suez, Red Scare, US Japan. There's containments. I'm okay with that because now I'm going to use Fidel and break France. And I get Europe. I think I just headline here. Yeah, Purge would be a good headline too, but I want to take the chance that, well. He gives up the coup. It's pretty bad. All right, well, let's see what he has first. All right, I know he has blockade. Captured Nazi Europe. NATO. NORAD are all redraws. He knows I have Indopac. He's Cambridge. He knows I have D-Style. He knows I have Purge. And he has US Japan. I'm missing a couple cards in here. Oh, Comic-Con is out there. He actually might have four unknowns. So what's he headlining here? Cambridge? Maybe this pair to headline Europe. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Emperor's Raleigh was a redraw. So he was probably planning taking back Europe, giving up the coup then. Oh, he's gonna go. He's still gonna do that. Okay. Well, then I will happily coup. This is better. Oh, jeez. All right. Especially if I'm gonna roll that. Okay, so he has Asia scoring. Also, his US Japan, so taking Japan here seems to be a waste. I take the 33% chance on Indopac. No, I think I play safe here. Gibson's a free US Japan, so he could be bluffing, but still, I want to chance it. I'm in a good position here. Oh no, use Red Scare because he knows I have Red Scare. What? Oh, he knows I have Indo-Pak. Okay. Alright, let's play Capture Nazi. Alright, so he's blockade, Cambridge 5, Comic-Con, and an unknown card. Suez actually isn't that bad, so let's trigger Suez. I think Indo-Pak's really worth eventing here. Doesn't really change anything in Asia. I hate that he baited me into taking Japan. But I'm in a really good spot, so I think that was the smart play. Alright, he has Blockade and Comic-Con left. Oh, Blockade, Comic-Con, and an unknown card, because he played Japan. Or, China. Yeah, there was Comic-Con. When he keeps going into Israel. I don't need to go to Mexico here. Do this. Protect Africa. And keep pushing in Israel. This is not bad. Not bad at all. Do I just want to drop Defcon? I think I want to. Yeah. Oh, it's one of the few things I didn't want him to do. Okay. But that is not the end of the world. It was a little dangerous with missile envy out there, but I didn't think of it ahead of time. UN on Marshall Plan. All right. Let's do this. Oh gosh, darn it. Oh, that's annoying. Man, that's frustrating holding OAS. I mean, I would have played OAS and he would have immediately dropped it, so the outcome's the same. All right, let's space cultural here. Isn't going to be worth much here. See coups. So overprotect here a little bit. That's exactly what I didn't care about. Do I coup that back? Because otherwise he's cooing down here. Nice. Trying to country count me? So that is nice. POA could be helpful. I'll hold ask not. Do I go with 5-year plan? What if I pull Africa? And maybe I just. Yeah, I need the ops actually in this hand, so. Let's get a VP. Interesting. Okay, how am I gonna play this? I'm gonna have to play. Maybe I do have to play Kennedy. Otherwise, if I'm holding Quagmire, I mean, I could play China. Then I could hold two. I could hold D-Stall and Quagmire. I'd have to play and a space decal. Okay, well, let's prepare to get rid of Cuban Missile Crisis. Okay, Asia. So I think we'll Kennedy here. Southeast Asia. Brush War. Nixon. Okay, that's nice. We got rid of Allende, Panama Canal. Do I brush war? I mean, could brush war here. And go for control. It's pretty greedy. Or I could take out of Germany and coup with Nixon. And I could also voice. You know what? Let's voice. Man. junta is only going to benefit him. Central. Liberation's still out there, so I don't think Central's going to help me. Alright. Oh, we could brush war. Yeah, that. Libya. I don't know why I didn't see that before. That's good. Green sails to space. He gets headline peak. It's kind of annoying. Assault here. Get grain sales back. Let's do that. Had quite the luck this game. I messed up, as the chat told me. I filled Japan, should have filled Taiwan with Formosa inactive. Well, bear trapping himself on air 7. Wow. And gets a good coup out of it. Gonna probably do this anyway. All right, Africa. I mean, he knows I'm gonna grain sales, so. Haven't spread anywhere in South America, so I'll have to do something about that. We might use China and Nixon. Spread out a little bit over there. Got a hold gunman. Missile envy. Okay. Oh, Che's annoying. I could space it though. Let's space it. I really don't have a good space card this turn. And he's gonna get you two. Good. Oh, looks like he's actually. Let's use China here. All right. Well, he was losing there anyway. So that was a rough one. Right. So that's good. Keeps me in the playoff hunt and have a couple. I have a lot of games next week because I'm on spring break, so I'm trying to get all the games against like European and Asian players in. Play I playing Ken C and Zimowit on Monday, so those should be tough games. Have a good night, everyone.